Martin's Christmas in California show is brought to you by Oil of
back in your own backyard. You'll see your castles in Spain through your window pane. Back in your own backyard. Someday you'll come, weary at heart, back where you started from. You'll find your happiness lies right under your eyes, back in your own backyard. Oh, you can go to the east, go to the west, someday.
Comanche?
Oh. I thought it was a Comanche. I was attacked by Comanches 2 weeks back. And they was a Cheyenne, and then the Crow, and then there's just a bunch of white men come down here and just beat me silly, and my ear blowed up on the right side like a mushmelon. Boy, I tell you, he's like to scared me to death. Here, look at my horse. You know, when I started out from St. Louis, come here. Come here, wife. Come on, Beige. I call him Beige.
May I ask you what you're doing, Don? This is private property.
Oh, it's Christmas time, fella. You know, give a guy a break. I'm out here prospecting. Like when I headed out from St. Louis, this horse was full size. Now, it's dehydrated. It dehydrated my horse from a full-size horse.
But you can't dig around here anytime you want to.
Well, I've been looking for gold. I got lucky here Sunday a week. I got a hold of a man about 94 years old, had all gold. I just hit him a good, hit him one good lick, boy. And I ate for a week. Yeah. What is them? Where are you? What do you got there?
They're cigarettes, so.
They invented them? Huh?
Yeah, they had these a long time ago.
They have? Let me just have one of them, will you?
Well, here, go ahead. Have one of them, but...
What do you do with them?
You smoke them.
I'll be darned. There's a guy here about 2 weeks back was smoking a long one, real long one. He fell in the stream with some trout, went on over the falls.
Yeah.
Well, he's tiny. I'll eat him by Sunday night. We get any smaller, I'll just put him one of them grind bands and eat him.
Have you got a rotisserie so you can,
No,
you don't eat these. You smoke them, Lord.
Well, I've been out here so long, I'll do anything.
How do you know there's anything worth digging for around here?
Hmm?
I mean, did you ever strike it rich?
I struck it rich. I married a woman in Belton, Idaho. Big woman, boy, I tell you.
You were Beltoner?
No, sir. I never laid my hand to her. She was church people, and she was took by a rope right to God. He took
her right out of the pew.
No. She was gonna ring the bell for Christmas. It was just like it is now. Ring the bell for Christmas, and she went straight on up, and I never seen her again. Now you know God took her. I guess somebody took her. They said Mr. Denlander took her.
Hey, I guess if you found anything valuable around here, you'd share it with me, wouldn't you?
I sure would. Who are you?
Dean Martin.
I guess you are. I know who you are.
I always wondered about prospectors living alone out in the hills. Don't you ever miss a little female companionship, you know? Huh?
You're all right till you did that. Now, I'll tell you, I've gotten along real good with me and Mother Nature. You know, incidentally, speaking about Mother Nature, they always talk about... Boy, your brother's got to get over that. You know, I tell you, Mother Nature, they's always talking up better than here in California about hitting the mother load. But I hit the father load one time. There wasn't much in there. I mean, all brought out about $1,000, took into San Francisco, grabbed hold of a tiny little woman and had fun with her. See, that's when I got close to getting married. I stuffed her. She passed away on me, and... Hey, is there any chance of my staying there at your house?
Yeah, well,
I won't bother nobody. I won't even bother you. I'll stay. Have you got a back room?
I got a back room, but it's in the front.
Well, let me go in the back to get into the front.
All right, what are you going to do with him?
I'm going to shrink him and put him under the tree. Put him on little rollers and then pull him out there for one of the kids. I'll give him to you. Come on. Well, act up now. Come on, you remember when you was with Buffalo Bill? You did the same thing and cut me out a lot of big money in a circus. You stop this. When you was big, you was a lot better. The Indians rode you. No wonder the Indians be after me all the time. They see a man with a tiny horse. They think I'm a child. Now, you behave yourself. I love you. I'll hold on to you. But you shrink any more on me, and you're history.
Over you found someone new, and don't it make my brows blue? I'll be fine when you're gone. I'll just cry all night long. What I had, but honey, now I do. Money-hungry fool. I'd rather have a fiddle and a farm. them like the musketeers. I'm Crystal.
I'm Linda.
Well, I'm Dean.
We three, we're not unknown. We're at the peak of our careers.
I'm pretty. I'm witty.
And I'm Dean.
Well, three and three for tea.
Are you for me?
And me for ye.
And us for we alone. No three people have ever been so in love. Been so in love. Been, it's incredible.
No three people have ever been so in love.
Let's see your driver's license. That's no joke either.
So tough you getting out of that thing, isn't it?
It's tough getting out of any car, but it's easy to give it a rest. But don't get smart with me.
I ain't getting smart.
You know
with
where you are? You're on old man Lamar Gene Isaac Rampart Johnson's ranch. That's where you are. Now, what's your name, cowboy?
Well, it's not what my name is, but what is it illegal to drive a horse and buggy down a country road?
Because we don't ever see these things anymore. They went out in 1906.
Do you have a copy of any ordinance that prevents a citizen from going for just a little buggy ride?
Here you go. Here's one ordinance right here. Article 1637, you're in Wayland County. You know where you are, don't you? Uh-oh, look here, whiskey. I can smell it. Mm-hmm. Wait. Hey, wait just a moment. Just hold this. Don't you touch a thing. Just hold on to that thing, because if that thing goes, then these wheels are going to kill some awful good toenails. And these are... Now, let me see. We're in Wayland County, and here it is. Here it is, right here. Wayland County, Article 16. I carry everything with me, because I've been jumbled before from clowns like yourself trying to bollock my mind up. You know, the next thing, I'm going to whip out a gun on you and pistol whip you. I can do that in Wayland County. Now, the other county, on the other hand, on Hardinstown, you can't touch a man. You cannot touch men.
Well, what do you say we go back to Hardinstown? Then you can't touch me.
Well, I tell you. How much money you got on you? You know, I can be talked to and about and have been. How much money do y'all have on you? How much money? Are you deaf on this side? We're in war? You're up against a 5-inch or something?
No, I have about...
Women, friends. Money. You hear real good. Whiskey. I heard three things. I hear those three things, too. If you got any money, I'm sorry if I laughed.
Well, I got about $35, $40.
God, my dog's collar costs that.
I've never had a ticket before. Does this mean that my insurance rates will...
Go up? Well, that's not for me to decide. I'm only the sheriff of this particular area. And I want to tell you, you have a stolen horse. Now, if you can explain to me, I'll kill a ticket on racing. And you are doing 85 with this horse. I mean, its hoofs had not left the ground.
Well, I've been watching you, and you didn't use your turn indicator when you made the turn over there. And you don't have any windshield wipers. And now, isn't any of that illegal, Johnny?
Yeah, Joe. Well, what do you want me to do about it? Are you going to try to tell me what the law is? Because I know the law. And I break the law all the time because I can break the law when I want to. That's the reason I got into the law, so I could break the law. How's that?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I make
my... But you can't do that, see? Put that thing out and I'll put mine out.
Okay.
Sucker. Now, you just did another thing.
What?
Fire. You cause, they'll be down here. Now you're getting a ticket from me, and you're going to take it from them. Because Smokey the Bear is going to come down off that mountain and beat you up.
Listen, I make my own beer, and I drive my own trucks.
You just make your own what?
Beer.
Make your own beer. Hold on. Let's see, you're horse feeding.
Horse
stolen,
feeding?
Stolen horse. Make your own beer. What
this horse
you?
Don't go no way.
Hold on. I'm riding as fast as I can. I got something on you, man, that'll retire me. I'm coming, Mom, to that mobile home. I sure do like that vest. Let me trade the vest. So hold on to the horse.
I got him
but
my legs.
That thing will move.
No, he'll move only when I say move.
Don't know nothing then.
Don't move, Charlie.
Is that what they call him? Thank you.
Well, I call him. I just got him.
Well, sir, this has been a very pleasant day. Just as I thought. I sure took the rap on that one.
Well, that's French. That's from J.C. Penney.
Boy, this man done a lot of time. Oh, well. What the heck? It is Dean Martin Jagger. I feel kind of good today, you know? I'm sorry about that, Mr. Martin, about your throwing a cigarette down and giving you a ticket, going too fast, that stolen horse. I didn't see nothing.
Hey, hold on. About the blinking with the lights in the car.
Yes, sir.
And the exhaust.
Mm-hmm.
You see this badge?
Mm-hmm.
How much money you got on you?
Oh, mama.
There goes the mobile home. I hurt myself. Hey, save another dance for me when I get my tango untangled.
She's a big city girl, so many ways. She walks, she talks uptown. She's got something hard to find nowadays that keeps me hanging around.
makes me think of meadows and clover. Apple pie and a pup named Rover. And a good old day. Now, she don't know what cheating means. I ain't about to teach her any of them things. She's a little bit country. I've got country ways. I've been around this troubled old world. I never found peace of mind till I met that pretty little city girl. Lord, you ought to make more of her kind. She's a little bit the country. Makes me think of meadows and clover. Apple pie, the puppy named the Rover. She don't know what cheating means. I ain't about to teach her none of them things. She's a little bit country, and I've got country ways. She's a little bit country, and I've got country
discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. Oh, why should I have spring fever when it isn't even spring? I keep wishing I was somewhere else, walking down
it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle.
It didn't mean to stop. That's a lovely.
Who are you? Who are you?
It makes no difference what.
It does to me. You just don't walk into this patio and say, it don't make any difference. Oh. I knowed when you come in here, you was going to be one of them cowboys. What's this? This silver buckle stuff. Where's your horse, Mr. Stud? Are you DM?
What?
DM, right?
Do I look like Dorothy Malone? are you going to call that?
I'm going to call this just a little basket. My things are simple, like me. I'm not dealing with a full deck. I've known that for a long time. I was hit by a wagon of chickens when I was five.
Well, are you planning to visit your children on Christmas or something?
No, they never come to see me. I don't want them around. They just gawk, throw a couple of sugar bars at you, and they're on their way. They cut. I don't need that. You're sitting in a wicker chair on a sun porch with a bunch of dummies. I'm hip. I'm alive. This body's not dead. Up here, gone. Out to lunch. But from here on down, gangbusters. Oh, yeah. I got a medal under this dress that won't quit. Don't touch it.
How much does that sell for?
Well, this is, I don't think, asking too much. I'm just want enough to get some tools. Understand? Because I'm into basketry and weaving and trying what we call OT, occupational therapy, or SOT, which is some other time. I love that buckle. Give it to me before you go. Because I'll pawn that rascal and get some biggie brushes.
Oh, you capture a lot with just a few lines.
Oh, you capture a lot of things with just your hands. I grabbed a gopher here Sunday week. Made his eyes as big as my fist. Grabbed him like that. At any rate, I remember I was talking to Mr. Hope. He comes out to the home every year and just circles it.
Mr. Hope?
Mr. Bob Hope. And then he throws a bunch of golf balls on the porch, and we all scramble for him and try to hang him on the tree. God love you, Bob. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Look in there and say, hi, Merry Christmas, Bob.
Merry Christmas, Bob.
He won't see you. Anyway, that's a beautiful vest. I hope you didn't have to kill something to get it. No, I'm big that. On protecting of animals.
Me too. I wouldn't touch you.
Huh? Do I look like some kind of bobcat or something?
No.
I want to tell you something. I did. Now, this is twin close. When I was young, not that close, I'll tell you how close to come. You people are all the same. A man is a man. Can't keep his hands off people. Now, let me tell you something. They was a sailor. Approached me during WW2, World War II. He grabbed me and said, kiss me, lady. I was old then. And I said, you're drunk. I ain't gonna kiss you. Kiss me. I ain't got no mom, no dad. Well, it was just this time of year. It was Christmas. I laid a kiss on that boy. His white cap spun him around. Two stars and little funny things fell off of him. I put a set of nails in his back. He stood all the way to Pearl.
You know, I think it's nice to have a hobby. I always wanted to do something with my hands, you know?
You're not alone. I think, you know, God gave us this. These hands, mine are smaller than you. You got a good set. These are nice mitts. Did you ever catch ball or play ball? What have you done with your hands?
I fixed type rope.
You type at all? Let me see your hands. Let me see you. Just practice a little bit. You better dictate.
You know, you're a nice little old lady. You know, if you ever need a model to be, you know, a model.
What kind of model? I don't fool. What do you mean? A young chick to...
No. I'd be happy to model.
You talking
for
about you?
Yes.
Yes. I'm into drawing. And I've drawn you. That's my humor. You have to forgive me. I thought, do you mind? I tell you, I am church people. I don't want to see you in the buff. That's just my religion. It's my belief. I've seen enough people, period. I want you with a little brief bathing suit on with an alligator on it. And wait a minute. And I want you doing this. Can you do it? Can you hold this? Let me see you do that. Give me this. Here. What I'm doing. Let me just catch your pose here as quick as I can. Isn't it funny what you can do when you really set your mind to it? see, and there's the moon here. That's almost a perfect circle. And this is what we, all of us performers have done, is laid big eggs.
I wouldn't mind having one of your paintings. Would you consider selling one of those to me?
Yes. You know, I told you about the prices. $2.95, $1.75 for the little thing with the $10.95 for the pancakes, and then of course there was the mistletoe and the holly leaf and the Christmas ball, and this is Santa Claus. Would you like to buy one?
Yes.
$2,000. I'm no dummy. I know money when I see it.
The illusion horse is the rarest of all horses. Their great beauty, nobility, and grace of movement has aroused admiration from all over the world. Here I am with some of this year's youngsters. As you can see, they are born various shades of gray. 3 days after birth, they start changing color until they become pure white by the time they are 7 years old. Stallion is Leopardo, a four-year-old with a tremendous future. Champion. I love this horse. Capitano is a five-year-old stallion that I worked on the ground with long lines.
Some German or some Russian, just sing along. c'est bon.
La recette a une crème.
C'est bon, c'est bon.
When the sweet to romance.
C'est bon, c'est bon.
It means that it's so good.
C'est bon.
When little boy knows a little Spanish and little boy tries to speak in same, little boy says to me in Spanish,
una linda tomate.
Translation. When little boy says he knows the language and little boy also tries to say he's hip, little boy tells me in his language,
vamos a hacer amor.
Translation.
We go with one another, like sister and like brother. We understand each other.
Agree?
Sí, sí.
Like a bell that is ringing for me, from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal. I could swear I was falling, swear I was falling. It's almost like being in love. If only
more.
Merry Christmas and good night.
Thank you, neighbor. Merry Christmas. Get your rocking chair for all your cares are over. With so many happy hours.
Back in your own backyard. You'll see your cat.
Two Sabres games coming up on TV2. Wednesday night at 7:30, the Sabres will be in Detroit. Thursday, they'll be at home to host the Bengals. See all the action right here on TV2.
Go to the East. someday you'll come, weary at heart, back where you